Breaking news first, though, at 5, an arrestee escapes from the Orange County Jail. Good evening. I'm Martha Sigalski.
I'm Jim Payne. Deputies say Willie Hollis ran out of a holding area at the jail just after noon today. WESH 2 Stephanie Culp is live at the sheriff's office. And Stephanie, you just spoke to deputies. What are they telling you?
Well, Jim, they're saying there's a manhunt for him right now. The Orange County Sheriff's Office has notified all jurisdictions in Central Florida to be on the lookout for him. Willie Hollis escaped from the Orange County Jail around noon today. Hollis was there to go before a judge on a previous charge. He actually went to that hearing and the judge released him. But after the hearing, the deputy realized that he wasn't supposed to be driving and he actually drove himself to the hearing. That's when he was placed under arrest and put in a glass holding area. He did have handcuffs on, but deputies tell us he was somehow able to get out of that holding area and run away. Deputies believe he got into a getaway car. They weren't able to catch him. And now, of course, there's the manhunt underway. Now, Hollis does have a criminal past. 2 years ago, he was charged with aggravated stalking, kidnapping, armed burglary, and sexual battery. In a whole slew of other charges, that stems from an incident where he allegedly dragged his estranged wife from her apartment and beat her up in the woods. Now, Hollis was last seen driving a 2008 Nissan Altima with a New York license plate. If you see him or have any information on his whereabouts, you're asked to call Crime Line. Reporting live in Orange County, Stephanie Culp, WESH 2 News.